come on, come on. We will win, cause we will hit all game. We are motivated. We are dedicated. Come on now, come on now. We will win, cause we are the best on the field. Then we hit the field light, all day light, all night light, on the blue light, offense light, defense light, this squad light, house call light, hit a sound light, hit a sound light, hit a sound light.
Yeah. Pray for me. I'm about to hit the yay button. I don't want to say nothing wrong, but it'd be wrong
Lawson
if I say nothing.
Imagine takes if the I handoff, say rolls left, throws complete, and it's going to be a touchdown. Hands it off, Cooper off the right side, touchdown. Back to throw over the middle, receiver open, touchdown. Penalty flag is thrown as Tyler Burke gets into the end zone for a Rhode Island touchdown. And Cooper into the end zone, they're calling it a touchdown on the field. Harold Cooper, touchdown for Rhode Island. Second and 17, back to 37, going down the left sideline, and it's picked off at the 35. Suspect back to throw, and it's picked off. Picked off at the 35-yard line, back to throw, and in trouble, and down he goes. Brunson in trouble, and another sack. And there have been a whole bunch of them today, and that's another one for Brandon Ginetti. Play action by Brunson. He's in trouble, and he's going to be sacked. Bill Brunson to throw, but he's sacked. Sacked back at the 18-yard line by Ginetti. Brunson has some time, but now he has no time. Quickly down he goes. Another sack on Brunson. Another sack. Mike Ezerike has been dominant. Quick, Brian.
Ginetti just having his way with Makai Royster. Like
snaps to Brunson, pump fakes, and sacked and lost the football. And it's loose, and I think Rhode Island has it. And that was Quadir Brown forcing that fumble. I didn't think it would be as dominating of a performance as Rhode Island has had here on the road. And Rhode Island is going to get their first win in the CAA conference this season. And today they were the better team right from the beginning of this game.
Absolutely. They played well, dominated the line of scrimmage, and deserved this victory.